America, and this is Bill Bridgeman, who piloted the Douglas Skyrocket, a jet and rocket plane, launched from a super fortress to show its paces. And what a pace! It traveled at over 1,000 miles an hour, well above the speed of sound. Some reports say it did 1,500 miles an hour. If so, it sounds too fast to be heard.